Hello, this is Fritz London. He was a physicist and professor that lived between 1900 and 1954.